2:05 in the morning, and I got no one to call.